Welcome to my crib.
All the bare necessities, the simple bare necessities. Forget about your worries and your strife. I mean the bare necessities, all Mother Nature's recipes that bring the bare necessities to life.
Okay, I know what you're thinking. Finally, Lizz is doing an Animal Kingdom vlog. I'm so excited.
Sarah's here.
Hi guys.
I've been to Animal Kingdom once. And it was for like what?
Oh, we were there for like 2 hours.
Yeah. Tops. And all we did pretty much was ride Flight of Passage.
Yeah.
Which like that's like the big one in Animal Kingdom right now. So like I've gotta have that done. But I wanna ride Everest. And I want to see Festival of Lion King.
I also have flowers in my hair.
Yeah.
Peep my new singing video, and you'll understand why these are in my hair. And I just liked them, so I kept them in.
Anyway. I get so frustrated with Florida drivers. I'm so sorry. You know,
they're pretty bad. They're pretty bad. I'm not even gonna lie. Anyway, we're headed to Animal Kingdom. It's 1:58. We had a late to start to the day, but it's gonna be cool. Yeah.
Oh, shit. Kind of fast. I do this every time.
Oh, man. It's nice out today. In case we forget where we're parked.
Butterfly from 16 to 28.
Butterfly 16. We're here. I feel happy with those
in my hair. They're really cute.
They're fake. Really it's like fine. It. I'm also wearing this. Shout out to Jesse. Look at that autofocus.
I know.
That was cool.
Thank you.
Welcome to my crib. There it is. The plants here are like the coolest part.
They really are. Because it's not like bringing another area here, it's bringing something so
no, yeah.
Unreal,
like, I really like the floor. It's like blue and green. And like you know it's purposeful. Pandora is really cool. Y'all have never been to Pandora. Like check it out. It's pretty awesome. Yeah. The ride is amazing.
It really is.
Yeah.
Check the river ride is good.
I haven't done it.
People sleep on it. I like it. It's good.
It's just a story, right?
It's just like kind of going through their planet on the river.
Yeah.
It's kind of like Small World meets pirates.
Love that.
But for Pandora.
Love that. We've gotten frozen lemonade because it's hot as balls. I'm sorry, Mom. I told myself I wouldn't get any more park food, but here we are. I packed snacks, but they're all like salty and it's so hot, so I need something to refresh.
I always thought one was funny. I don't know why a bird would call a cat, but there you go. Do you want to try and see if they'll sing some songs?
Oh, yeah. Molly? Will you sing?
Yeah, she's right here. Will you sing about the farm?
Maestro, if you please. Hakuna Matata. What a wonderful phrase. Hakuna Matata. Ain't no passing craze.
Hey, Popo, what are you doing over there?
I'm in the warthog section. Besides, my little legs get me.
Oh my god, it's 125.
So, is it?
That's like 2 hours.
Wanna do it. We should have done it earlier.
Yeah, we should have. It was like 45 minutes less. Well, let's go find something else to do.
Okay. Anyway, update on Festival of the Lion King. What?
Let's get some corn.
Some corn?
Let's get some corn.
You want corn?
Okay. I loved it.
Sorry.
I loved it. I thought it, no, it's good. I thought it's a great show.
Should I be spending my money on corn? Here we are.
He's spending your money on corn. Anyway, we saw a Festival of Lion King, and I fucking loved it. We like walked in late, and we got like a reserve spot. So that was really cool. We were like really close to the
park.
Wow, it's dark. Anyway, it was really fun. I liked it. We were gonna go do safari, but it's a longer wait than we want to wait. So find something else to do. We have fast passes for Everest at like 6 something. It's currently 4 something. So about 2 hours. It's gonna be great. Okay, so because safari was much longer than we were willing to wait. That's Rafiki!
Oh, they do dance parties here.
Aww! It's Rafiki and Timon! We just saw them. Anyway, we're going to Dinoland and we're gonna meet Goofy. I haven't ever met Goofy.
I don't think I have either. It's my granddad's favorite.
Yeah, it's my dad's.
Look at that.
Oh my gosh.
We gotta move really fast for Cheetah.
Yeah.
Best Cheetah.
Look at that bird. I'm just not talking. This whole vlog is just like me walking around. Hope you enjoy that.
I did.
But it's a DAK vlog, so.
Who else has a favorite animal?
Oh, someone left their water bottle.
Sorry. Look, we made it. It's Sarah's favorite spot in the world.
A giraffe.
Yes. Oh my God, there he is. The man, the myth.
Thank you.
Once again, we are still wasting time, so we are going to meet Mickey and Minnie. But honestly, we've had like the best character interactions today.
Yes.
And all you
character
have,
attendants have been vlogging it for us.
Yeah, so you got to see some videos, which is like the best thing ever.
Yes.
Yeah. What was I going to say? I was going to say something. I don't remember. Never mind. But we're on our way to Mickey and Minnie.
I wonder.
Thank you.
Yeah. I'm a hero.
Wow.
Look how cute this is. They gave me like couple goals. So cute. Thank you.
Yeti.
I've never been
on it before. So.
Yes.
Oh, wait, look at your camera.
I'm just a video, so you can go.
Perfect.
Thank you.
Thanks, guys.
Bye.
Have a great time.
Bye, baby.
We're gonna swap.
We're gonna swap.
Thank you.
I guess that's on your Instagram.
Everest because we asked very nicely and they let us do our fast passes early.
So exciting. He was a great cast member.
He was, whatever his name was.
Ryan, I think.
Ryan.
Ryan.
Hashtag cast compliment. Good job. Good job. Thank you for that. I've never been on this and I love roller coasters, so.
It is, I think it's the best ride, definitely at this, well, we have Flight of Passage now, so I don't know. It's the best roller coaster. I think Rock and Roller Coaster is like a close second, just because Rock and Roller Coaster is only, oh, it's really good too.
Okay, yeah.
But it's like the most intense beginning. It's right. Intense all the way.
Yeah, I'm excited. We didn't, we were, like, literally we would have to wait like 45 more minutes. But here we are, I'm excited. Mickey and Minnie were great.
We met four of the Fab Five.
Four of the Fab Five.
Still had time left. I've never tried to waste time in Disney so hard and not been able to.
Before right now.
But yeah.
We've had a good day. We've had a very good day.
It's been super good. All my days at Animal Kingdom always turn out so magical. Honestly.
I thought you were going to say all your days with Liz and I was going to be more really excited about it, but.
Well, all my days with Liz. Scratch it. All my days with Liz turn out so magical.
I'm so excited. I wanted to do this since we got here. Here it is. I'm gonna put my camera away now. We're gonna go on that. Yay!
Okay, let's just do this already. Just kiss me.
No, I'm not gonna kiss you.
Kiss me.
Just stop.
God, Miller, just kiss me already.
We are.
Not like this.
We have pizza.
We got pizza. That
came home.
No, I didn't. That,
are watching just, New Girl.
I didn't mean it like I just. Like that.
Thanks for watching.
You know, like,
bye.